meticulously. He's picked some toxic plants. These will decompose slower and keep food for eating fresher for longer. Like all Alaskans, he knows that winter preparations start early. And you have to make the most of summer's bounty. The sun is getting lower. Summer is drawing to a close.